All woman here. You see? And all I can tell you about this woman here is just love. She not teach her not more than love. She not give her not more than love. And the greatest weapon or the greatest machinery in order to live life and face life and defeat the struggle of life. My mother give me the blood of Jesus Christ to say, you can't survive, you can't live without Jesus in your life. So you see, today, all for my mother body, yeah. Then I couldn't know, say, if you don't know God, you don't know, get to know God. Yeah. Because the product of God, yeah, because my old lady raised me up in that manner. Yeah. This woman here put on the gloves, the boxing gloves, and show I how to fight life. Yeah. When I say, yeah. This woman here put on the gloves, and show I always strive and survive in a life. Yeah. So when you know hear Shabbat say, boy, I'm loving mother. And I man work hard in a life and make sure say I'm mother alright. I see I only to work hard in a life and make I alright. Because means a youth were growing in the ghetto. But me no know what ghetto life is. Because my mother make sure say she work hard for her 7 children. And not only her 7 children, but everyone else's children. Because some know my mother never yet cook a pot of food and her 7 people alone ate that. Everybody else come in and get a plate. And her favorite word to me is, give to all the people you can, as long as you can, however you can. Mama, she didn't even know. Now she not rest in peace, she stand up in her glory. Because God opened up the red carpet and said, welcome home. This is a woman who live her life in a joyful way. I don't know one day where I see an old lady and the farmer animosity against no one. You see me, anyway, it's a woman who show I love, empathy. It's a woman who show I say, listen to me. Let me go on and drama. You answer one time when I was like, say, 14, 15 years old. And I struggle with this music to make this music be something. There was prominent people within this music that tried to stop I. Everything I try to do, them try to stop I. It happened where we're supposed to go foreign. And a man bumps me out and said, don't carry Shabba go foreign because he's going to run away. And I walk from Jammies, go straight to Seaview. It's a long walk that. And it's taxi I take go to Jammies. And when I reach in my house, I look at my mother and I say to my mother, say, hear me no man, me done with music. I straight kill people and badness. And she say, what? Kill people and badness. Let me tell you something. No murder on in my generation. No blood no death on my generation. And to own me love you as a son, don't make me cry. You see, anywhere you did come from, and I talk about kill, go back, they go work harder. Because when God open up your door, nobody can close it. I'm sit down in front of her and she say, sit down yourself. Cry if you want to cry. Ball if you want to ball. Holla if you want to holla. But remember, say, it's only love of God can bring you through. You hear me, woman? I thank you for everything that you have done for me. Everything that you have done for me, I thank you. And the reason why I don't cry over her is because I know I live my life and I know say I mother know say I love her. Because if it come for I lose I life for she live, with a dead for she live, brother. With a dead for she live, sisters. There is nothing too great where I could not give to my mother. The only thing I could not give to her is the pearly gate open up so she can see Jesus' face. I love my wife, and the reason why I love my wife is because I love my mother first. My mother is my first girlfriend, so she teaches me how to love my wife. People, I love you. God bless you all. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the support. God bless. And especially the church people, then. In the mighty name of Jesus, me love you. Yeah.